So water is key, which is, I'm borrowing your phrase from your organization. Well, Wells Branch, I hope it was founded, I believe it was 2008, it's a 501c3 nonprofit organization. So your donations are all tax deductible, which is a wonderful thing. And what I really love, what I'm really proud of with our organization is that 100% in the entire donation that an individual might donate goes entirely to the building of wells. So far to date, we have drilled 328 wells. Yes, 328 wells that are completed and functioning and providing water to communities in New Jersey. Our goal is to provide 11,000 wells in New Jersey. West Avenue. And we feel if we could do that in just that one coach, just that one, that it will provide a working model for the rest of the world. Nigeria is the poorest nation. The poorest nation on the planet. Girls in this nation, as in other nations throughout Africa and other drought-stricken regions across the planet are tasked with going back and forth to the water sources, be it streams or lakes or what have you, in order to supply water to the villages. So 85% of the women in Niger, West Africa, are illiterate because it takes hours to go back and forth, and you have to do it twice a day. So these girls aren't even getting educated. Water is such an important part of our daily lives, and I think we here in our country with all this wealth, we just take it for granted. And I want it in some way to serve in a capacity that is really hands-on. I'm a hands-on guy. I need to see it. I need to know it's happening. It brings hope, and hope's a good thing, especially for people who have so little. And if we can provide them with hope, can't we just do that?